a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we fought the bloody British in the Battle of New Orleans. I saw Master Jackson a walking down the street, a talking to a pirate by the name of John Lafitte. He gave John a drink that he brought from Tennessee, and the pirate said it'd help us drive the British to the sea. Well, we held our fire while the British kept it coming, though it looked like they brought 10,000 men or more. We hid in the briars and we hid in the brambles up the Mississippi from the Gulf of Mexico. Saw the British coming, there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high they made the bugles ring. We stood behind a cotton bell and didn't say a thing. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire our muskets still, we looked them in the eyes. We held our fires till we saw their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming, though it looked like they brought 10,000 men or more. We hid in the briars and we hid in the brambles up the Mississippi from the Gulf of Mexico. Down. Then we grabbed an alligator and we shot another round. Filled his head with cannonball and powdered his behind. And when we touched the fuse off, it blew the gator's mind. Well, they ran through the bushes and they ran through the briars, and they ran through the brambles where the rabbits wouldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them, down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.